Yo, describe a super sick legendary sword you would find in a cave that was made especially specifically for you aeons ago. The handle is made of the material is made of the hair of an elderly woman. The blade also made of elderly flesh. The diamond, elderly flesh as well, from tip to sheath. All the blade is constructed of the flesh of a old woman. Not sharp, but soft. Just all flesh.